In 1844, the Democrats were split. The three nominees for the presidential candidate were Martin Van Buren, a former president and an abolitionist, James Buchanan, a moderate, Louis Cass, a general and expansionist. Soon agreed, he's just the man we need to bring about victory, fulfill our manifest destiny, and annex the land the Mexicans command. And when the vote was cast, the winner was Mr. James K. Polk, Napoleon of the Stars. He met his every goal. He seized the whole Southwest from Mexico, made sure the tariffs fell, and made the English sell the Oregon Territory. He built an independent treasury, having gone